Meanwhile, opposition members of parliament, led by Deputy Chief Opposition Whip Manjeri Chabakutika, visited Chigo Prison to check on the two arrested members of parliament, Alan Sewanyana and Mohammed Segirinya, and were shocked to find them in critical health conditions that required immediate medical attention. However, Uganda Prison Services has declined to comment on the members of parliament allegations.
A section of member of MPs who visited their colleagues at Chigo Prison have confirmed that the health situation of their arrested members, Alan Sewanyana and Mohammed Segirinya, has continued to deteriorate from cells. The duo last appeared at Masaka Court on Wednesday while limping.
After pressure, we had an opportunity of seeing them, but they are not in good health conditions. They are in sick bays and they are only treating malaria. And our comrades could not even walk well. Therefore, I think we need to put in more pressure and we see that our comrades are able to go to hospitals and they get treatment.
We have taken almost 2 hours waiting, but getting them into the OC in charge's office to talk to them, the guys were not walking. Alan's wife brought medicine and they have refused. She has not yet got the medicine up to now. So I would pray that the government comes in, or prison comes in very fast. Let them take them to Mulago. They can put them on the bed and on the sick bed, they call them sick bed, with their handcuffs on the bed. Or they take prisoners other than people dying from here.
Shamim Malende, a woman member of parliament for Kampala City and the council to Segirinya, with other NUP members of parliament, urged court to expedite the bail process and allow the MPs seek medical attention.
Their health is deteriorating each passing day, and they are calling upon the leadership of parliament to come to their rescue. They want to see the Speaker of Parliament, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, the parliamentary commissioners come to their rescue. They should come maybe with an ambulance so that they can pick them from this place and take them at least for further medical attention, specialized medical attention. Otherwise, court will not be able to try dead people.
It is quite annoying because if this is done to a member of parliament, what about somebody who is out there who does not have a position anywhere in this government? What about somebody we have left back home? What about our people, all Ugandans, who don't have these big positions in this country? What is their state going to be like if our members of parliament are treated like this?
Early in the day, the group visited the home of Alan Sewanyana in Maki in the Chirombe division with household items and reaffirmed their decision of boycotting the plenary sittings.
These are members of parliament. We all decided we shall not go back to parliament until these people are released. We shall not go back to parliament until they are bailed. They have no sufficient cause for arresting Alan.
Prison authority has declined to comment on sickness allegations of the duo. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.